Multiply. Let's multiply each of these decimals by 10. A. Find 5.6 times 10. When multiplying a decimal by 10, we shift the decimal point one place to the right. In 5.6, shifting the decimal point one place to the right gives us 56. So 5.6 times 10 equals 56. B. Find 0.47 times 10. In 0.47, shifting the decimal point one place to the right gives us 4.7. So 0.47 times 10 equals 4.7. C. Find 96.035 times 10. Shifting the decimal point one place to the right gives us 960.35. So 96.035 times 10 equals 960.35.